Nut, stop. Just stop there. Yeah, I know you're talking about. That's why I started busting out laughing. I'm like, bruh, don't remind me. Like, God, those days were terrible. Don't remind me. Don't. That's because anytime I'm mostly on, I'm always with DJ. Like, there ain't no separating me and him. Like. I was gonna try to play with Rico earlier because I saw his ass on Dead by Daylight earlier. But then he got. Well, fuck me then. Yeah, no, I saw him on Dead by Daylight earlier. I was gonna try to hop on with him, but. Yeah, no. Like, okay. Why? But nah. That's nuts impression of talking as a squeaker. God, it's been so long since I've been on this game. Oh, my back. Maybe rusty, but I can damn sure whoop someone's ass. I may be rusty, but I can still whoop your ass.
Oh God, what am I gonna do? Hello? Hello? Oh God, help us! Jason's real! Please help us! Help! Help! Please, someone!
Yeah, I got a lot of time. Fucking Jason's over here chasing Baggy. Blame Tommy for that one. Like, if Tommy would never came there, I actually was setting up a whole fucking trap room. I know, because there used to be a bug where you could put a trap between the door. I don't know if they patched it up. I think they did. Yeah, you can put a trap between the door, so like, as soon as Jason busted down, the second he took a step forward, he'll be stuck in the trap. But Tommy just had to come over there, like... Fucking Allie been after fucking Baggy for longer. Baggy doesn't know that they both know Jason's reaching. Yeah, no. Let's see. I feel like he went right there. Thank you. shit, but already. I'm glad he got her. I'm happy. Karma. Karma is finest. I knew what the battery was. I'm like, I got the... I know, I knew where it was. I was actually right next to it the whole entire time. Oh! Oh my god. But instead of me going for the battery, I was like, yeah, no. Like, I'm not gonna wait. I'm not gonna put the battery in and who already had the fucking keys. Sally Alley doesn't know about the... Oh, you know, it is pretty toxic. That's why, like, That's why the dubs did say they was planning on doing something about this in the future.
Just die!
That's why the rage... Yeah, that's why the rage mode exists. Oh my god, Baggy. Like, I hope, did Allie not know there's actually a way to beat that fucking endless loop? Like, all he has to do is put traps, inside the house, and it's possible. All he has to do is literally put traps in the fucking house. I don't blame him. Like, dude, like, wouldn't you be annoyed if you had to deal with that endless loop? Like, do I have to remind you of the time freaking Bubbles did it on you? Or the time Rico did it, or the time I fucking did it? I can remind you of all the rage. I'm about to say, did Allie leave? I'm about to say, like... Yeah, because you were doing the fucking endless loop. He was doing the endless loop. All he had to do was literally put traps down. That's all he had to do to break that loop. I remember I did before. But now I'm glad he killed KC. That was karma for running back all the way to where I was. Oh no, yeah, no, the game's gonna keep, like, keep kicking her, or him. I wanna know, did they actually patch the fucking trap thing? Let's see. Wait a Huh. Apparently, they didn't patch up the door trap. Huh, okay. So that didn't work. Look how Allie's annoyed. I was just dumb with Baggy. Like, I feel like.
Oh God, what am I gonna do?
Get head start. Yes! Yes! Casey's dead! Oh. You're gonna live this time, he says.
every last motherfucking cop out here to Camp Crystal Lake. Jason is here. Did you hear me? It's Jason. He's back.
On Julian Babone.
You're welcome. I have no clue. I got car keys. I actually put them by the four seater. Four seats right by the fucking shed. Yeah, sorry, Nut. You got the smarter intelligence and you do that. Oh, my ears.
Fix it. I'm out of here.
Here, we're literally right by the main road. And cops about to be here, like... Cops about to be here, like, soon, so... Be careful, you might hit one of them. my gut back. You're gonna be that guy. Oh, cops right in front of us too. Casey's like right there, and here comes Jason. So.
Holy shit! It started!
Oh my god. Don't tell me. Is the car fucking stuck? I can't get out. We can't get out. Oh my god, I should have got out when I had the chance. Oh my god. Bag hook. Just leave, get you get him in rage mode. I swear to God, I wish I can go in first. I wish I could go in first person and just. I wish I can go in first person and just shoot Baggy in the back of the head for that.
Jason.
Being like,
I'm proud of you. Now come home.
We all, everyone raise their hands to never let Baggy drive again. Say I. Yeah. I don't know. The second she stopped the car, I'll go get out and pop her. Oh. Hey, y'all want to hear something messed up? I waited till Casey died to call the cops. Oh my god. Actually, no. Literally, if baby would have actually just turned around and looked at the car and hit X, she would have automatically teleported towards it and, like, slammed on it. Oh my god. Oh my god. I was about to roll out that fucking car.
Find the others.
You know, the funny thing, the game just cheated for him, because Baggy actually hit him before he killed you. Or if he killed me, because the game literally spawned me right next to the goddamn car. Don't fall for nuts bullshit. I know. You wanna know the messed up thing? No, you know Baggy actually. You wanna know the messed up thing? You know Baggy was actually supposed to save you, because he actually did hit Jason before he killed you. I was watching the whole, like, I sat there and watched the whole thing. I'm like, bruh, like, this game is just cheating for fucking Outlast. I mean, for not Outlast, Owly. Cause apparently y'all chose them so. Yeah, y'all chose them so hard that the game is. Aye, aye, aye.
Out there, you have to come to Camp Crystal Lake. Bring a gun. Oh God, he's killing us. Help! Help!
Let's see. It's not.
Holy shit! Is that a dead body?
Oh, the fuck? Three people are in this right now.
Holy shit! It started!
Y'all not destroy my eardrum?
Please.
Jesus, and watching Nut die was just that, like... I'm like, right now my connection's good enough right now. Like, my connection's stable enough for right now, but I don't know how long for it. I swear to God, fucking baggies escape. I'm gonna be good.
Holy shit! It started! Go!
Help! Help! Allie, the game cheated for you so freaking hard. Like, Nut should have not died the first time. Like, Baggy did hit you.
You've done your job well. And mommy is pleased.
Like, Baggy, didn't you have the bat when he grabbed Nut? Or did you have the wrench? Yeah, cause what pissed me off, the game spawned me next to the car. I'm like, bruh, this is bullshit. Like, the game should never spawn you by the fucking car. That close up, though. Thank you.
Probably just don't like film. Ay, ay, ay. I would like to not have my eardrums popping. Oh my god, he just like... That's the first thing I hear the second I come in the lobby is fucking Nut just promoting himself. Okay, calm down, SpongeBob. Alright.
I can't believe he killed them.
I like how I got stuck on the stupidest crap.
Thank you.
Yeah, I'm bringing that shit over here. I know they're coming, but I'm grab. Oh well, that's dead. Yeah, now y'all nowhere near the main road. Like, y'all in the whole opposite direction.
Oh my god, what happened?
Oh yeah, no, I have a map, but also I got Casey on me, so. Just keep, basically head towards where the pine house, basically, and you should be able to. Fucking suck on the. Tommy, give me your gun. Oh my god. I just watched Tommy just waste his bullet. No, freaking, I'm like, Tommy, hand me your gun, and fucking Tommy's, and Tommy just sitting there like, no. Oh my god, I can't watch this, so.
person.
That's my good boy. Mommy has a reward for you. Come home, sweetie.